Okay, you got a 5-1 in the key of F, C7, flat 9 to F major 7. On that 5 chord, that C7, you want to use a half whole diminished scale, C half whole diminished. But you don't want to be thinking half step, whole step, half step, whole step. To help memorize the notes, think of it like this: descending first 4 notes of C dominant scale, and then the first 4 notes of G flat, it's tritone sub dominant scale. The C half whole diminished.